Hey man, I promise I won't be before you long. I'm gonna get in the way and get out of the way, man. I thank the Lord for every opportunity he gives me to share the gift that he's given me with his people, with his children. I just ask y'all to just participate. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Just want to encourage you a little bit. We're gonna go with track three, my man. We got some of my partners in the house, some of my ministry partners. Y'all give it up for Rogers T. Kim and Praise Nation. I come for that boy and that group, man. They truly anointed. Y'all give it up for Gregory Daniels, sax man. Y'all gonna hear him in a little bit. Just want to encourage you a little bit. Here we go.
Do you know where you're going to? And do you like the things that life is showing you? Tell me, do you know?
Come on.
My brother, tell me, do you know? For I know the plans I have for you.
Plans for you to prosper, yeah. And not bring you harm.
Not bring you harm.
Save for me, no need for love.
There is no need.
If you call on me, I will hear what you say.
Hear what you say. I've made you in my image, and I am so protective of you, yeah. I'm so in love with you, and I proved it when I gave my son.
God so loved,
for God so loved the world, that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him shall not die.
Everlasting life.
No matter what situation you may be going through, no matter what kind of obstacle or storm that may be blowing in your life, God just allowed a little rain to fall on your situation to grow your faith. Amen. Amen. Come on.
Through, I promise you, it's gonna get better.
How many single mothers we got in the house? Single mothers ever had to raise a child on your own? Let's see, what's the next the big holiday we got? Mother's Day. It's something dedicated to you, amen. It's something dedicated to you. I know a lot of times you may seem like in your struggle. It seems like you all by yourself. I don't want to have to call this knucklehead and tell him I need help with this. Guess what? But God's on your side. Can I hear you? He's on your side. Amen. Check this.
See, I've been watching you, and I can tell you got a lot on your plate.
Am I right about it? Hey,
let's check it. You work tonight.
trying to stay in the race. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You try hard not to complain, but you believe you were dealt a bad hand. Oh my, then you cry yourself to sleep at night, saying to God, please show me your plan. Amen. But I just got to let you know that,
come on,
no matter how it seems, you just have to know that God's on your side. You got to know, you have to know.
It doesn't matter what you go through.
It don't matter.
You
no matter what you go through. You know what you do and what to do. So keep your head up
high,
so God can see that smile. See it, it is your faith that can release it.
Yes, I know.
I know.
He loves you.
I know he loves you. And you're so beautiful. Come on.
And you deserve
so much
more.
Up at the crack of dawn, combing hair, trying to get them to school.
There is
God, family, you stare in the mirror at yourself and wonder who's looking back at you. Things on my own.
Why did you walk out and leave?
Then you begin to wonder when you spend the rest of your life alone. Guess what?
You're
wrong. But girls are tripping. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You know that God's on your side.
Yeah, he's on your side. He's on your side.
It don't matter what you go through.
It don't matter. From the EP Brighter Days, the EP is available. Hey man, I just want to give God a round of applause right now, man, because it's just a little old city boy right here in Houston, man. Me and my wife independently doing everything on our own, man. And God is blessing the first single that I did and another single from that EP, man, are on 45 major radio stations: South Carolina, North Carolina, Florida, Georgia. Social media is a beautiful thing, man. And I thank God for it, amen? I just want to encourage you, man, no matter what you're going through, no matter what situation you may be in, you may feel like storms may be blowing in your life, but guess what? It all gets better. That storm is going to pass. That storm is going to pass. Some of you are going, maybe going through situations, feel like, man, I'm praying I don't hear God. But when you were in school, did the teacher ever come around when you were taking the test? No talking during the test, amen. Amen. So we just trust God. We focus on His word. Amen. And we praise our way through brighter days. Amen.